the worst impacts in the crashes in Big Air, in my opinion, on your chest. You lose all the air in your lungs, and for a few seconds, you can barely breathe. It's more mentally scary than painful. Learning to crash is a very important part of the game. So no matter how scary it may seem, trust yourself and push as far as you feel comfortable with your skills.